各位贵宾，马来西亚政府禁止旅客将猪肉及猪肉制品携带入境马来西亚。旅客务必将上述物品丢弃于检疫箱内。违规携带猪肉及猪肉制品入境马来西亚，除了将被没收，并可能处以最高10万令吉或6年的监禁或两者兼罚。谢谢您的合作。Ladies and gentlemen,The Malaysia government prohibited the introduction of pork and pork-based products into Malaysia. To all these market passengers carrying those items, please dispose them into the designated quarantine disposal bin. Failure to do so will result in the items being confiscated and the passenger can be fined up.200,000 ringgit over 6 years imprisonment or both.